Hey guys, I know I haven't posted a video for like my chest scar and shoulder keloid, but I wanted to give you just a quick little update. Like, it's doing fine. I haven't been too consistent with wearing the tape because it's hot and it'd be sweating off, so.